thought about ASMR before I went to the salon. I thought it was pretty cool. I didn't really know much about it except for the videos that I watched on YouTube. So I didn't really know what to expect or anything, but I thought it was going to be pretty cool. I've never really felt so relaxed before. Like, it was a different feeling having somebody just totally directing all their attention on you. It really feels nice. I had a few favorite parts, like when she was touching my arm very slightly, very softly, and sent like tingling sensations all over my body. And she sprayed a mist over my face and it just lent it gently on. There was a lot of great parts, especially like when she put this fragrance, especially from France. It felt super good. I really liked all of it.
I first discovered ASMR on Instagram. I discovered it on the Discovery feed. I saw a whole bunch of videos of people eating and I clicked on it and then I was like, oh my gosh, it's so relaxing. And then I just started Googling on YouTube, and then I found like really, really interesting ones, and I just like, yeah. I don't know if I have like tingles, it's just more of like so relaxing. And I have like particular sounds that I want like look for. So I like the honeycomb, that's a really popular one. It's like so nice, the sticky sounds.
I think like the main differences between a regular massage and an ASMR massage would be that a regular massage, they're more just like massaging your body and quick 30 minutes in and out. But an ASMR massage, it's all centered towards around your relaxation goals, and everything is just about you, and they just care, like the person cares so much about getting you max relaxed.